my god, I got played like a fiddle. Okay, Blast Breath.
Are you kidding me?
Everybody is requesting a lot of TJ combo footage, so I'm gonna be playing a ton of TJ combo. Let's have some fun today.
Fight on! Think you got what it takes to beat the champ?
Go, TJ's one of the D-pad characters I use. Mainly play analog, but I think D-pad suits the character a lot better, especially for the power line stuff. Lights. I'm dead. Yeah. That was sick. What a juggle. Oh my god. What was that about? So good. See it. It's bad. I'm not gonna get another instinct, I don't think. Yikes. Raw TJ combo. Wow, what an interruption. Break it. Not quite. This is bad. Heavy. Heavy. I'll break it.
What's game?
We got the instinct with all those breaks. Yeah, Ali. Reach. Break. Let's go. Oh, I dropped it. Baited. Nice use of instinct. Jump. I'm doing it. Heavy. Thought maybe he was gonna try to break that there, but I just let it rock. I let it rock. No counter breakers here. In my meter. He's just so much fun. There's so much versatility in his rushdown. It's gonna be dangerous. Yeah, and there's a dragon there too. Doing it. Oh no, they didn't quick rise. Throw. Rushdown is real right now. Heavy. My armor didn't activate. That sucks. I was like, oh, there's a gap here. A power line. Nope. You're doing something. Definitely not getting another instinct now. Okay. Just enough to kill?
Oh no 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 no! Oh my god!
I'm gonna get chipped, aren't I? Yeah, I caught my backdash. That was messy. So backfist does not allow you to get that cash out mid-screen. Good to know.
But you should have tried.
Like, oh, maybe I'll try this. Who knows? Didn't work. Power line, instant need to punish. Oh, he's gonna eat a big cash out. Parry. What a whiff punish. Ready for that time. Oh, Beta, I did a delayed one too because I thought he was gonna safe jump, which he did. Oh no! Gonna end it early. Want me to get a second instinct? We will get a second instinct. Oh my god. I wanted it to. Oh, that could have been bad. Want the big heavy. Oh, they locked out on the manual. Nice. I never try to break the manual. I always try to break the recap. That's like the way to go, I think. You don't want to lock out on a wrong normal and then die for it. Just like that. I'm having so much fun with this character. It's not even funny. That's fun, but not funny. Challenge. Get that corner. Oh, wow. Baited. Ouch. Wow, that dragon cannon was fast. Please, thank you. That was so weird. No! Shadow counter? Oh my god. What a win punish, that was insane. Oh, Dan's here. Shadow? Oh, parry. Oh, I challenged with the jab, yeah. That was scary because they could have parried that and then I'd been in another mix-up. His power line mix-ups are really fun too. I like being able to use power line and like bait people to jump and then you power line them out of the air. It's really fun. Light. Heavy. Far. Nice. Very good. Brain trap. Gonna hurt. Oh boy, big level 4. I'm taking the damage. Peter. Oh, wake up overhead. I'll take the trade. Oh, I actually won. My meter. Keep this little bit of life. these dragons. Gonna jump.
Oh, what a button. Oh my god.
Okay. Baited. Right, we are gonna get another instinct here. I'm not dealing with that.
God, I got played like a fiddle
with last breath.
Are you kidding me?
That was ridiculous.
You can't run from fate, but you should have tried.
Awesome victory.
Alrighty then, shake it off, I guess. Alright. Got it. Keep missing that juggle. Oh god. Turn again. Max damage. Damage on that. Meterless 53. See it? Did. Medium that time. Dead. Oh, yeah. Very good. He's not gonna waste my instinct here because he doesn't need to get another one.
What?
Heavy. Alright, we're gonna get the meter back. Some of it. They most of it, actually. And me. Challenging that every time. Wow. Oh, it's a whip punish. Cross up, what a reset. He didn't want it? Oh, I put the game on that counter breaker. No, too risky. I'm getting right to high health. Could have maybe parried that? Right. Oh, the mind game. Heavy. All TJ, baby. TJ round. Vicky may care for. That felt pretty good. TJ gets the steamroll. It feels great, actually. Priority. Surrender. Oh, just enough. Let's go. Got the extension with the manual. Got the level 4. Yeah. 3. Beautiful shadow counter. Was heavy and I was wrong anyway. I was wrong on both accounts. I should not have broken. Right. We broke it this time. Back it. Plus. Oh god. That was crazy. Flying knee. I was like, I haven't really just done the raw flying knee, not out of power line, and it won me the game. So many different ways to pressure or make your opponent scared of pressure with DJ. Very fun. Fight. Throw reset again. Instinct pop. Got the lockout. The parry. Dead. Kinda broke that. Too much damage. Too much damage. Something. Saw some motion. There it is. The uppercut saved my life. Ready. Turn around punch. Oh man, locked on the power line, huh? Set. Dash up. That was so crazy. Crazy with the damage. Was a parry. Got the anti-air in time, I think. Oh my god, that TJ combo was so cool. TJ combo combo? DJ combo combo. Combo combo. Combo combo. Oh my god, this is gonna hurt. Combo combo. He didn't want it. Okay, alright. Of course. Hey, hey, hey. So good for going up with Mash. Oh, he didn't quickrise that. Oh, you're not getting that crazy cash out. I'm not gonna let you get that started. He didn't do anything after that. Oh my. Ouch. Oh, big gap. Oh, bar flip. Toss. Oh. chip. Oh, jab into power line's a true block string and instinct. I was like, maybe I can just chip him out. Dash up overhead. Freestyling. Oh, the light. Bro. Hey, you can convert with this character. So, not an anti-air. Oh, God. I'm very dead. Not going to spend the Dragon on it. Just going to keep the resource. Just the damage. We have our instinct. This. We'll switch it at the end. All baited the meter out. Come again. I'll be back here. Oh, wake up overhead. I tried to shadow counter that. Hard to block everything. Head reset. I had to break that. Out of the air. Out of the air. Yeah. Can't have bad jumps against TJ. He will decimate your life bar with power lines. Cheese. Alrighty. Oh my god. Good challenge. Punish. Get the kill with meter? Meter for that. Not getting much value out of that instinct besides piling up those dragons. Attack. Get hurt. Don't let him have it. I don't think I should let him have it. Oh, God. 75. My God. You do damage too, though. What was that? 73! I'm no better than him. Back fist. Back fist. Into grab. Combo, combo. Now, what was that round? That was so much fucking damage. Oh my god. Righty. My. This was punish? I don't have the. Get this. Nice backdash. Oh, baited. Hook, line, and sinker. You brought her. Red. I'll break it again. Hey, just enough. Okay, I was really zoned in on that one. Parry. Ooh, that beats that clean. Oh, nice shadow counter. Not getting another stick now. Snare full. The way I wanted it. Ouch. He's dead. Oh my god. How are you ever going to be able to break that? That could be any strength.
You gotta get a 33% chance guess on that? Oh my god.
Character is way too sick, bro.
How did they even think to define a character?
Oh, what a punish.
Wow.
Anti-air is not easy to use, but my god, we made it work. Oh, I wanted that too. Break. Oh! Light? No, hard knock. Light. Cash out. Okay, alright, fair enough. I'm gonna get another instinct though, that's fine. Faced out. Oh, got that. He's been breaking those heavy. Oh, blown up. Light. Yeah, he could have broke that light. I also could have done a command grab, which would have been unbreakable. I've also could have done a flying knee there, and that would have been heavy. There's a lot of things I could have done.
Character is no joke, man. I really feel like TJ is super underrated. Huge threat.
I think Devil proved that to us time and time again whenever he got a chance.
Wow, we got level 3 from that? Brother! Oh, man!
Parry. Uh-oh. Oh, reset. Hey, hey! Light, TJ round. He just never did the parry, he never used the meter. I just kept rushing him down. TJ's such a scary character to fight too, because like, just trying to counter power line is a huge mind game. If you overthink it, he's gonna reap so many benefits. Oh, big parry. Backdash. Nice. Heavy. Wow. Opener ender. Could have broke that. Shadow. Didn't want to play the mind game around the zero. Beautiful shadow counter. With punish power line. When all else fails. Whiff punish was insane. Wow. Wow. Oh, we got him.
Oh, we don't have him. Oh my god.
Third. Oh.
Could break that last medium.
We have to pop it now. Did we get it in time though?
We did not! Alright, back up.
Yeah. Ooh. That was so scary.
Oh, power line. Power line.
Ah. Oh, my back dash. Knew that was even breakable. That interrupted me. Oh, that's a good one. Yeah. Very nice.
Ooh, I've never seen
people who actually use that way. It's really good.
Saving my ass.
Minus two to parry. Like it. Shit, I would do. A challenge. Oh, that's gonna be so much damage.
See ya.
Instinct again.
Getting smoked by these counter breakers.
What was I saying earlier? The counter breaker game, or the breaker game in general, was gonna be good for me. What happened to that?
Was not expecting that.